And so he worked with the industrial landscape. I think what he did is he collaborated with the industrial landscape rather than sort of break it apart by making it disappear. And that's something that a lot of artists would talk about. They'd write comments, you know, online and say things like, well, we should paint these like the sky or the seasons or trees. Well, that site for 50 years has not been something that fits in with the sky or the trees. It's been an industrial site for 50 years. So I think a big part of what he did with his design is he grabbed onto what was there. What do we have in front of us now? And sort of gave us something to reimagine.